We have a breaking news alert from Moscow right now. It's 6:45, and we've just learned in the last few minutes that at least 10 people are dead after a subway train derailed. More than 100 more are hurt. 50 have serious injuries. A power surge triggered an alarm, and that caused the train to stop abruptly.
And we will, of course, continue to follow this, and we'll update that story for you during the course of the morning.